friends, today we discuss about how to build an array. So first you have to create a new vi and you have to just go to your front panel. Over here there is a array and matrix. In this you have to just select a blank array. This is a blank array. Then you just place a numeric control in this and it becomes an 1D array. So this is a floating type 1D array, and right now you can increase in this side or increase in this side because it is a 1D array, one dimensional array. Like as I put the value 2, 4, 5 in this, till now these are the elements of an array. So in this 2 at 0 position, 0 at 1 position, 5 at 2 position, 0 at 4 position, not 4, 3rd position, and 4 at 5th position, 4th position, because it is started from 0, like 0, 2 pe, at 2 it is the value 5, and at 3 the value is 0, and at 4 the value is 4. You can decrease this. So this is a array input array, and by increasing the size of the indexing term you can increase your array, or you can convert your array from 1D array to 2 dimensional array. Like right now these are my array elements, and as I assigned a number over here, so all these are assigned values, these are unassigned values in this array. Okay, so this is how you can create 1D array and 2D array. I will show you what is the difference between one dimensional array and two dimensional array. Like I just copy this and just change this to indicator, and I am just connecting this. So this is my two dimensional array. Over here we have two parallel lines, and now I just take again blank array, and in this I put a element, a boolean element right now. So I just increase the size, and in this there are four elements right now, and I just again increase or just copy this one, and I just change this to indicator, change to indicator, and when I connect this, over here we have one dimensional array. And again another example, first take a array, blank array, put a numeric into it, so now it is assigned, and I just copy this value and I change to indicator, and right now it is a one dimensional array. This is two dimensional array, this is one dimensional array, and I take a numeric value, numeric floating, and I just connect this, first change to indicator this. So as you see, this is a scalar value, over here one dimensional array, and over here we have two dimensional array. So you can create your own arrays using these functions. You can place a boolean into an array, you can place an integer into an array, you can place a floating value into an array, you can place a string into an array. For example, first I take a blank array, then I just put a string control into it, and it becomes a string array. Okay, so you can create your own array using these functions. Thank you.